Try and get your feet a bit higher. You've got one out right, just not as high. How about moving your right foot down a bit? Up, up, left foot higher, 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 up, up and left.
Blind sport has been around for over 40 years, and we're always looking at different things to do. So we've done sort of taster sessions with Carbon, but this sort of six-week course for people to take part of is something a little bit longer, a little bit more sustained, to get people the chance to hopefully have the confidence and the competence to climb independently afterwards.
I'm currently unemployed, so I've got a lot of time on my hand. When I looked at the last Metro newsletter, I saw climbing, I saw salsa dancing, I saw tandem riding, and I'm doing all three. Yeah, it gives you confidence, introduces you to a new sport, to tackle it, because I am a winner. I always wanted to do something really good, because I've never ever done climbing before.
Yeah, no, I really wanted to do it, and great that it's specifically for VI people, because then you know that it's going to be kind of tailored to different needs and awareness of visual impairment and different levels of visual impairment, and just gives me a bit more confidence. I would never ever do this, just walking in off the street and go teach me climb. So
I get quite a few people, mostly non-climbers, that say, what are you doing? You're crazy. Why did you ever think this would be a good idea? It's probably the next most stupid thing to like axe throwing or something.
A number of people would say, you know, people with a visual impairment can't do this and can't do that. It's absolutely nothing is off limits.
When you really think about what climbing is, you're in contact with the wall all the time, and when you're being sight guided and the sight guiding is good, there is really no reason why you're limited in any way.
It's more about the communication, getting them to touch the holds and feel the different shapes. So a lot of the rocks in there will emulate limestone or gritstone or sandstone.
Yeah, I mean, Westway have been brilliant. I mean, they've put a number of their staff through visual awareness training to make sure that they are fully prepared to welcome the participants that are taking part.
And I climbed like 20 years ago, and then I stopped climbing, and then I lost my sight, and now I'm climbing again. It makes you realize that you can do anything you want. Well, anything. You're probably not very safe driving, but give it time.
The philosophy very much is that everything is possible. And Metro Blind Sport is particularly set up to give people that opportunity. This climbing program not only is helping the people to climb, but actually the wider education element for the people that work here means that perhaps more opportunities are available for blind and partially sighted people to take part.
It makes me feel that, life goes on, and you can be visually impaired and live to the fullest.